Chairman Hansen, I'm here to add my voice to that of so many Collierville School stakeholders that want to thank you for your 7+ years of dedicated service to our district. You've been an outstanding leader, you've been a trusted mentor, and you've been an unrivaled cheerleader for Collierville Schools. You have made a difference. I personally want to wish you a future filled with good health, with happy experiences, and some well-deserved peace. Thank you, Chairman Hansen.
Mark, I want to say congratulations. What you've done is amazing. You helped create a new institution that will impact our community for decades to come. So congratulations and thank you very much. On a personal level, I've enjoyed our friendship and I've appreciated being able to work with you on the board for the last 2 years. I wish you all the best going forward.
Mr. Hansen's public service to the town of Collierville, all of Collierville schools, and specifically myself and Collierville Elementary, has had a huge impact. He's impacted more lives than he will ever know. In forming this school system, we've given our citizens a voice for our students, for our children. So that way Collierville has its own future. Collierville has the ability to control what we want our kids to be and to provide the best future possible for every single person and the best place for teachers and administrators to work and a place where parents can send their children knowing that they're going to receive the best possible education they can.
Mark has been, since the inception of our system, has been a man of honesty and a man of integrity, a man of character who has led our system with a steady hand. My grandfather was principal here. He had a saying on his desk that no man stood so tall as when he stooped to pick up a child. And that quote can be attributed to Mark Hansen and how he has done leading our system.
Mr. Hansen, your vision and leadership of having Collierville schools become one-to-one, become digital early as a school district was impactful to me. As a principal, I am so grateful that when the world closed down 8 months ago, our students already had their iPads, they already had their laptops. Our teachers already knew how to teach digitally and virtually. Thank you for all you have done.
Yeah, I so appreciate Mr. Hansen's love for public service, particularly as it pertains to the formation of Collierville Schools. Mr. Hansen was on the ground floor of beginning what this district looks like now. He and the fellow board members, under his leadership, set the mission, set the vision, and those ideals that the school district adheres to now. The scholarship, service, and integrity motto that the school district adheres to is all a testimony to Mr. Hansen's his vision himself. So I can't thank Mark enough for all the trust that he gave in me and my staff as we began the school district and a journey that nobody had ever done before. And I wish him well in the future and thank him for all his years of service.
Hey, Mr. Hansen, just wanted to say a couple things. Number one, I'm sure there's a lot of people that are very sorry to see you go. And number two, my hope is that I can bring as much professionalism, knowledge, and integrity to the board as you have over the years. Take care and God bless.
Mark, how does one say thank you for these past 7 years and your being our board chairman? You did this with much grace, enthusiasm, and integrity. As I reflect over these past 7 years, the big thing that comes to mind I will always remember is our being in the room with Mr. A and not allowing him to leave until he assured us he would be our new superintendent. On a personal note, I want to wish you and Sarah good health and much happiness as you start a new journey. And finally, I thank you for your kindness and your friendship, which I will always cherish. Much love to you and Sarah.
So of course, Mr. Hansen was involved in the establishment of the school system, but he's also very concerned about continuous improvement. And he approaches decisions very calm and reflectively, and he gets information and looks at things from a variety of perspectives, but ultimately he makes decisions based on what is in the best interest of students. And that's one of the reasons that Collierville Schools is now considered one of the leading school districts in the state of Tennessee. I so much appreciate Mr. Hansen's involvement on the board as chair and his leadership, his support, his example, and his friendship. And we hope to keep him very involved moving forward on a variety of committees.
Hi, Mark. You are one of the nicest, kindest people I know.
I appreciate your leadership and service to our school board. You have made your mark, pun intended, on the lives of many students and that of our community. It is just happenstance that you're closing the book on your final chapter on the school board while I am beginning a new chapter with my recent election. When I was appointed last year, you were always the gentleman and so very patient with me. I thank you so much for the consideration that you gave me. I'm going to miss you, Mark. Knowing you, as Chick-fil-A always says, my pleasure. Now, Mark, as you open a new book in your life, I hope each chapter has adventures filled with family, friends, and fun. I saw a preview of your new book the other day when I saw you with a beard, a cap, and driving a truck at the polling place. I did not even recognize you and told you how youthful you looked. So the author of your new book is you, Mark Hansen. Using an acronym to underscore the title, whatever it may be, it will read meticulous, active, respectable, kind. What a bestseller your new book will be. Enjoy.